too.
Cool.
What's the matter?
Well, don't have ammo anyways. Hey, big boy. I think he wants you.
I don't want him. Pushing it on the demo.
Thanks for the warning.
Stop bitching around. Just fucking move. Whoa. That was unnecessary.
Okay. We are glad.
Yeah. I was trying to.
That's a good start into the campaign. Not that again.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Jesus, he's
fast. I wish I could run faster.
Now forward, of course.
Here goes nothing.
That's true.
Yeah, literally. Okay. That's inconvenient.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's always something with women.
Yeah, true. We're running backwards again.
Hey, what?
No time.
What the hell is that thing?
I'm so confused.
He's
yeah, I'm pushing it,
Yeah, I mostly meant the...
What the fuck?
There's
a ladder here.
Yeah, I can't... No. Oh, Jesus, stop it.
Can I only go up here and you can't?
Also, we don't have to go up there, but what are you supposed to do up there?
Skill points.
Yay.
I guess that's a door we have to get to.
Look, we can get out there.
Shame.
Did you try what I was trying?
Yeah, I thought we could jump over that.
Yeah, too. I hoped.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah.
Yay, escape points.
I'm so annoyed. Hello, remote bomb, I take it. And a flash grenade. I take one, you can take the other one.
No, just take it all.
I take all the flash grenades, like last campaign. That's who I am, as a person.
A flash grenade?
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Damn it! They found us!
There's a barrel.
These assholes have anything better to do?
Jesus.
Did I hit you? No.
No, but I was pretty close to that.
was looking in your thing, and it looked like you were more on the right. Supposed to kill them so fast?
I don't know.
Okay, that's more like it.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Can we just go through the door, maybe?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
That's why there's so many barrels here.
Yep.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
Oh, Jesus. Hit me through the wall.
Oh shit, there's bandits.
Okay. Yeah.
Whee! I did not want to do that. I was fighting a bandit and not you.
I saw you.
Oh fuck! What? Fucking asshole! I'm gonna die. Every time I'm fighting a bandit.
Also never close enough to the barrels.
Yeah, that too.
Oh, Jesus. Get out of my fucking way. Hi.
She says, while not doing anything. That's my kind of person. There he is.
Jesus.
Oh fuck, ooh, that was close. Oh shit. fucking bandits on the sides too. It's like as if I'm not busy enough. Take the bandit instead of me.
Honestly.
Ooh, fuck. That was close. Oof, shit. I was just aiming for that, but it wasn't fast enough.
We'll see about that. Oh, Jesus.
That was totally necessary.
Dude! Oh, yeah. Didn't do that.
Not here. He says like a liar.
Okay.
Okay, where the fuck is he going? Where the fuck is he going?
He's trying to come to me, I guess.
Going upstairs.
Yep.
So yeah, that's yeah. If that is where you are, then yes.
Yeah. Time to run.
Down here again.
Oh, so am I. Please don't. I felt safer upstairs.
I didn't hit him.
What's wrong, asshole?
Oh, I did.
Losing your nerve?
Maybe. Oh, fuck. I hate turning a corner and then he's just like suddenly there.
Yeah, not great.
Come on, can you fucking die? Or let us leave?
One of those.
There's ammo here.
Good.
I can't see any barrels anymore.
Not anywhere close to where he is, at least.
Too far away.
No.
Buddy, come here. No. Not your claw. You come here. There's a barrel here. Come on. Thank you. Not fast enough.
Don't. No, leave me alone. Damn it. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Why does it do a thing? Kidding myself in the meantime.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoops.
I will.
I swear this mission gets harder by the minute, but at least you're still safe. You've got a lot riding on that.
Safe is,
I have 2 ammo. No, I have more. Yay.
Take that.
Thanks.
3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. The enemy had us surrounded, so I knew that everyone on my team was dead. I had lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Yeah, why?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go.
Take it.
Bitch. Merch like me? You didn't get a say in how we die.
Just how it goes. I do not like this.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money
is
one
thing.
That's my choice. But dying for no good reason is the right
one. Shit. Paul's Parker.
So, you want to tell me what that big freaking behemoth was and why he was trying to kill me?
Oh, God. This is creepy as fuck. Elephant killer, I take it.
Oh, it's good. Okay, another one here.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood, and they don't care if you're dead or alive.
He's better off as a mercenary.
So just one?
Hmm?
Did you get one too?
Yeah, I got one upstairs.
Okay.
Well, the world can have it. Someone ponies up the dough.
Didn't expect us to fall through the floor, otherwise I would have told you earlier that there was one upstairs. Yay!
It's a very nice open place.
And far too quiet at the moment.
There are people.
Well.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSA.
But someone paid me to be.
What did you just say?
So I guess we don't have to do it.
I wish.
No.
We'll talk later. Right now you need to find cover.
Alright.
Hmm.
You do the thing, we watch.
Okay.